I am Julie Browser. I am our Career and Technical Education Program Manager at Indiana Gateway. And I'm so excited this year because we had 6 pathways last year, career pathways, and this year we get to offer 12 pathways. So let me try to remember all of them for you. So we've got business administration, business and operations technology. We have accounting. We have marketing and sales. We have hospitality and tourism. We have medical assisting, early childhood education. We have cybersecurity, programming, engineering, and digital design, and criminal justice. I can't forget that because I know that's very popular with our students. In those classes, what's also really neat that we get to offer this year, some of these classes are going to be what's called project-based learning, which is where you're doing projects in the class instead of just, you will still have some tests and quiz, but you'll be working in groups with other kids to do real-life type projects that you would do in the world of work. So we're excited about 7 of our classes will be have project-based learning in them. So it's very exciting. The other thing that we have is we have some partnerships with some colleges. So we are partnering with Ivy Tech, Indiana University, and Ball State to offer dual credit options, which is where you get credit in the high school for some of your courses, and then you also have 3 transferable college credits. So with Ball State, we have over 50 options a student could pick from of courses, and with Indiana University and Ivy Tech, we have 12 in-house where it's our teachers that are credentialed and licensed to teach these dual credit courses. So those are some of the exciting things we have this year. I can't wait for you to come to our school. Also for the middle school, we have some middle school career exploratory classes too. So in case you don't know what you want to do, you can explore some of those, and that way when you come to the high school, stay with our high school, you'll know what career pathway you want to do. So if you need to reach me or have questions, you can contact me at jbrowser@ingda.net.